I'm Eleanor Levy, part of the Saturday Stitchers, and today we're doing a sheep to shawl demonstration. Normally we would have some sheep here, but unfortunately there was something happened with the sheep, which is typical with a farming concern. Things happen. But we do have spinners here today. You'll see we have six spinners here today. And we have three of the spinners are knitting, are spinning for a crochet project, and three of the spinners are knitting for a knitting project, which we are then going to auction off to benefit by Fresh Buy Local. So we have two ladies who are spinning, and then one lady, Jean, in this case, is taking those two yarns they've spun, plying it together, so it makes a thicker yarn.
Stable
yarn to order and twist. And the same thing's happening over here. We have two spinners. Who's plying? Gay, are you? Gay's plying. We have two spinners who are plying. So we have some lighter yarn going for the crochet and some darker yarn going for the knitted project. And actually, Susan's still working on the prototype. And then in addition, we have our regular knitting group that meets every Saturday. Susan Huxley Place, and Susan, if you want to come up and talk about that for a minute.